ball back to your offense.
Second down and 10. Snap. Richard looking. He'll flip one down. Pass caught. Collier trying to find space and cannot. And my goodness, lowering the boom for the Phoenix that time is Ish Atkins, the redshirt freshman from out of Greensboro.
So Elon is playing North Carolina Central, and my family is coming down. My brother, my baby brother, also my nieces and nephews coming down. So I'm really excited about this game. It's going to be, packed with family, friends, loved ones here to support Ishmael. So I'm very excited. My brother actually played football for UNC Chapel Hill. And he did spend some time with the Colts as well. So he's mentored Ishmael a lot. And it's good for him to see, see it on the field. So he'll get to really see what translated to the field with Ishmael. So again, we're going to have some really good footage for y'all. So stay tuned. Thank you for watching. All right, y'all. So we have arrived to Elon. Elon is playing Central. This is gonna be a really good game. Gonna take a lot of footage. My family is coming, so I'm excited. My baby brother, nieces and nephews. So we're gonna have a really good game. We're gonna just enjoy each other, enjoy the game and the festivities. And so we're walking up to, we're gonna, see Ishmael during the walk, and then after that I'll just show you some footage of, again, really what it's like getting to the game super early, because you want to get here early, get a parking spot, and just really not feel rushed. So stay tuned. I'll show you more footage in a little bit. So we got here a little early, and we're just waiting now. The gates open at 12:30. Game starts at 2. And so I get here early to see Ishmael do the walk, just to, give him that support right before the game. But sometimes, and then after that, the gates open probably about an hour later. And so, if there's nothing really to do, they have like the bouncy house, they have like little booths open. But for the most part, we just sit here and wait until the gates open. So I'm just waiting right now. And once the gates open, we'll get settled, get something to eat. My family will be here because I'm waiting on my family as well. And then, we'll be settled in, ready for the game. So stay tuned. It's windy, ain't it?
Elon lost to Central, and now I'm just on my way to get a few items from the store, take it back to Ishmael's apartment, and then I'll be heading home. So just a recap, and I'll also post some footage. Ishmael, he didn't get as much playing time this game, so we have some footage of him on the field. My family came down, so we really just enjoyed each other and you know, just really watched the game and had a good time. I'm kind of sad that they lost, but they played well. You know, they gave it their all, and we just didn't come out with a win. So I guess, you know, after tonight, you know, I'm just going to probably talk with Ishmael. I try to call him after the game, after he gets settled, and just kind of talk about, you know, what he feels like he could have done better, and also uplift him as well, kind of talk to him and just kind of let him know that, hey, learn from it, move on. The next game is next week. So, you know, again, you know, I'm a little sad, but I think they gave it their all. So just stay tuned. Thank you for watching, and I'll keep you posted.